So yeah, sorry. So I'd like to thank everyone for coming, for making sure the effort of travelling from all over the world to be here today. It's been 12 years since me and Karen together. And 12 years since we started this off, which is it's been an incredible journey that we've been on together. We've grown up together. We've gone through the stress of the leaving cert together, enjoyed the freedom of college, and we faced the real world together in London. Over the last few years, there is no doubt, if it wasn't for Clare, I would not be the person I am today. I would not be the happy-go-lucky person I am today. And now we stand here together, as adults about to go on the next stage of our adventure. I can't wait to face what lies ahead. I know that whatever challenge we face, we will come out to the end together, side by side.
Oops, it's happening.
Clare is always there to calm me when I'm stressed, sharing my joy when things are good, keep my head up when things are bad, and laugh at me when I get grumpy. But now, after everything, we stand here together as adults, about to begin the next adventure, and I can't wait to see what lies ahead. I would just like to raise a toast to Clare and to each and all of you, and thank you very much for being here today. Cheers.